Hey guys, what is up? I'm so excited that you're here. I'm Kat with a C and welcome back to my channel. It is the last week of 2020 and I'm so excited to be filming this video because as you can tell by the title, we're gonna be getting ready for 2021 because 2021 does not know what's coming. Does not know what's coming its way. Let's do this. So first step, let's go.
Miami. South Beach, bringing the heat.
Welcome to Miami. Bienvenido a Miami.
Right now, I'm on my way to go get my lashes done. Yes, ma'am! So I have no makeup on. I had to wash my eyelashes with baby soap. I know that's not the name. I guess they have to be fluffy or just, you know, lightly clean, gently cleaned. So she is ready. Oh, let's talk about me driving really quick. So I have this process going on right now. My ankle still is in recovery. It's still hurts. I have found a way to put my foot like without it hurting and driving because life goes on and I have to drive. So I was like, you know what, I'm gonna try. And I just have to put my whole entire boot on, which is so funny because when I get out the car, it's like I have a whole boot on. People are like, ma'am, were you driving like that? Yeah, I just wanted to quickly inform you guys how I'm driving because it is safe. Look how good they look. Oh my gosh. If you guys also want to get them done and you're in South Florida and you want to make your appointment with Ashley, here's her at. So you can DM her and make your appointment. I got the classic doll eye look and I'm extremely happy. Okay guys, I'll see you tomorrow. Bye. All right, y'all. Now we are on our way to get my hair cut. Super excited for that. I've been waiting literally the whole year because I mean I didn't see a point to cutting my hair before, so now we're on our way and we're gonna start this new year with a new look, if you will. Okay, so let's do this. She just ran up the stairs. That was so hectic. She's so short. She's super cute. And she look. If I go like this, it just looks super short. Like, it's like, it, should I just do it like that? Oh, sorry. We are done. She's super cute here. So we have her new hair for the new year, and now we're gonna go get our makeup and our outfit done for New Year's. Hey guys, we're back home and now I'm going to show you the outfit that I picked out for New Year's. Here we go. Alright guys, before I do my makeup, I'm gonna go blow dry my hair, style it, and I will be back to do makeup together. Let's do this. And we're back, and she is ironed. No, not ironed, she's blow dried. So now we can do our makeup. I have everything set up here, but before we start, you guys should know I'm not a pro yet. She threw in the yet, because believe it or not, I was a tomboy. I just don't wear makeup at all. Like right now I have nothing. Don't really wear a lot of makeup. Anyways, my foundation is in the shade, look at me, in the shade Y305 because we're from the 305.
Let me stop. Makeup Forever. Fun fact, which the lady from Sephora told me, J-Lo actually wore that at the halftime show. So I was like, oh, so I'm definitely getting that one. Like, period. Just gonna start off with the foundation. Just apply it everywhere. My sisters are both, like, makeup fanatics. Like, they know all about it. And I'm not. Like, I am still learning. So every time, like, I would never go. I've never been to, like, Sephora or, like, any makeup store by myself. So I would always go with them, right? But this is my first time going to Sephora by myself. And I was like, oh my gosh, I don't know anything, but I have to make it look like I know what I'm doing, you know? I'm not just gonna enter looking like I have no clue as to what I'm doing there. I am lost. I was like, okay, let me just look like I know what I'm doing. And I was like, oh, like, hey, ma'am, can you kind of help me out? But, like, I know what I'm talking about, but I just need a second opinion. And I'm just looking for a new foundation. What's the first one that you could recommend? And she automatically said this one, Makeup Forever. But being me, I'm like, I need to try all of the foundations first in the whole entire store and then make my decision. And she was like, oh yeah, I like this. And I automatically loved it, but I had to try other ones. And I was like, what's the second one that you most recommend? And she pointed out another one, and I just kept trying all of them. And it's like, for me, nothing was comparing to this one, because the first color that I put on from this one, I was like, oh, and she like matched pretty good. So now that I have my foundation on, we're gonna go ahead and with the concealer. I have the HD Studio Photogenic. New Year's resolution, you could learn a new language. There's never enough languages that you can know. So I'm perfecting my French because I just have not practiced it. So, and I love French. So I'm doing, this is the industrial strength concealer, but I use it as a bronzer. I use it as a bronzer. Okay. Now we are going to go ahead and put some blush. I am using the Ofra highlight there. And I absolutely love this one because look at that, like literally look at that glow. And now for the eye makeup, since we have a zebra print, I'm gonna do something a little more classy up in the face. So we're just gonna go for a natural eye look just with gold. And I'm going to be using the Manny MUA palette from Morphe. I'm going to go ahead and go with the shade Boy Next Door as the base. And I am using the Morphe brush 935. So I'm going to go with like gold. I'm going to go in with the Okay, I'm going in with the color Zaya. As my transition color. Look at me using big makeup words. I love how long it took me to come up with the word transition. She was thinking of that really hard. She said, as my transition color. Now I'm gonna be using the James Charles palette. I'm gonna go in with the color. Hold on, let me get my little guide. My sister's like, keep this so you know the names. And I was like, why? And now I know why. So I'm gonna go in with the color 10% off. And I'm just gonna use that on the outside of my lid. I'm just gonna fluff it out. Do you see that? And now I'm gonna go ahead and inside, I'm gonna go ahead in with the transition color again with the R35. And I'm gonna go back to Zaya from the Manny MUA. And I'm just gonna kinda like blend it all together. And now I'm gonna go in with So Good on the James Charles palette. Let me show you this one right here. Because I did a little poll on Instagram to see what color people voted for. Oh, most people said gold. So I was like, okay, definitely it's gonna be that kind of vibe. That's pretty much it. I hope you guys can see that. Hold on. Can you see that? So now I'm just gonna repeat those same exact steps on the other side, and that's it. And now we are going to apply some chapstick and some shimmer just to bring it all together. I'm just gonna do that and maybe apply a little bit of lip balm tint, red lip balm tint, but I like to first put chapstick. Then we have the Smashbox gloss. I'm going to apply that right after I'm getting a little bit of the lip balm tint, and I'm just gonna gently like put it on, and now I'm gonna add my gloss. And that is it, guys. A little glossy, bronzy, simple, super simple look, because we do have the zebra going as well. So now we're gonna put it all together, hair and outfit and makeup. Let's do this. All right, guys, here is the final look. We have the blazer dress that I really love, and I added this belt dimensioned. The hair is done, the makeup is done, and we are good to go for New Year's. If you want to see the whole shebang, the final shebang, go ahead and check out my Instagram for the post. It's at Kat Espaillat. Thank you so much for getting ready with me. It was definitely a blast. I hope you had a blast as well. And make sure to like, comment down below what you do for New Year's, and if you liked this look. And subscribe, duh. And hit that notification bell so you can receive updates, so you can receive notifications when I post. To end this video with a shebang, the quote of today's video is, "New year improved me," because I mean, look at us now. Same dreams, fresh starts. Love it. Sweet, simple, get to the point. Go conquer the world, guys, and I'll see you next week. Bye.